My clinic, I use a transconjunctival method of eyebag removal, and with this technique I find that you do not actually see any visible scars on the patient's face, and people are actually very comfortable doing this procedure. And we do it quite differently in the sense that we can actually reduce the downtime for most of my patients, and they can return to work quite easily.
As you can see, the eyebag surgery is a fixed procedure. It takes me about 20 minutes to complete. It's a very safe procedure and you have a relatively short downtime of just a couple of days to be done.